So rumor has it, the real estate industry is dead. But is it really though?
Within the last couple of months, we've constructed 4 ready-to-move-in homes in Poteet, Texas.
These 2 homes have already been contracted out. And this home, someone has already moved into it even before we could list it for sale. So we only have 1 home left here in Poteet, Texas. And with the market, it doesn't seem to be slowing down anytime soon. So is real estate really dead? Here at Braustin, we beg to differ.